All right, today is vocabulary for the restaurant. What is today?
Today is yellow.
No.
Sorry. Thursday.
Thursday. Repeat Thursday.
Thursday.
Excellent. In your notebook, put Thursday. And put vocabulary. The first section today is glassware. Glass. Glassware in the restaurant. So this is all glass.
Yes.
Glass, 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 glass. Repeat. Water tumbler.
Water tumbler.
Water tumbler.
Water tumbler.
Water goblet.
Water goblet.
Water tumbler and water goblet.
Water tumbler and water goblet.
These are water glasses.
Water glasses.
Yeah. We have two different water glasses. Water glasses. We have water tumbler and water goblet. This is the goblet. Look at the picture. It's like this. And it's for water. This is a goblet. Water goblet. And this is a water tumbler. Different. So in your notebook, put glassware, water glasses, water tumbler, and water goblet. Next, we have wine glasses. Wine glasses. Here, only one, but they have red wine glass, red wine glass, and white wine glass. Glasses.
Okay.
This one here is for red wine in the picture. Red wine, or actually the picture is like in between. Look at this. The red wine, the temperature is like this, the temperature, like right now. The temperature is like this. You can, the red wine, this is very small. You can grab like this, no problem. And for white, for red here, it's big. And for white, it's small. Oh, perfect. Look. These are wine glasses. White wine, smaller. And red wine, fat. Fat, big. And white, smaller. It's because your hand. Look, touch your hand. It's hot. Here, hot. Hot. No problem with the red. But the white is cold. Cold? So don't touch here. Touch here. So, red wine is big. Big. And white? Not big, like this. Red and white. Now for beer. Repeat. Water tumbler.
Water tumbler.
Water goblet.
Water goblet.
Red wine glass.
Red wine glass.
White wine glass.
White wine glass.
Beer mug.
Beer mug.
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 Beer mug. And this is draft beer glass. Repeat, draft beer.
Draft beer.
Draft beer is like this. Draft beer glass. Repeat. Beer mug.
Beer mug.
Beer mug. Maybe it's frozen. Frozen beer mug. Frozen. Look, frozen. Brrr. Frozen beer mug. Beer mug. Draft, draft beer mug. You see? Mug is this one. Draft beer glass. Draft beer glass. Lager glasses. Repeat, lager.
Lager.
Lager glass. Dos X is lager. Lager glass. Dos X is lager. No draft, lager. No dark, lager. Repeat, lager glass.
Lager glass.
Or draft beer glass.
Draft beer glass.
Beer mug.
Beer mug.
Draft beer. This is the draft, the machine. Craft beer. This is craft beer. Baja Brewing Company.
Baja
is craft. Draft. Craft. Craft. It's different name. Different name. Different name, different name, different name. It's not popular. Not popular. It's craft. And draft beer is this? This is draft. The draft. 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 You know? In your restaurant, draft? And craft?
No
craft?
No.
Only Bud Light, Corona, only popular?
Yes.
Excellent. Next, champagne flute. Repeat.
Champagne flute.
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 Champagne flute.
Champagne flute.
Excellent. Champagne flute or champagne ball? Repeat. Champagne flute.
Champagne flute.
The flute is and the ball is big. Flute.
Flute.
This is the flute, champagne flute. Like this, very small.
This is wine, the rosé.
Rosé?
Rosé.
No, champagne.
Oh, champagne.
Champagne. And champagne ball. Flute, ball. Flute, flute. Flute, 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 flute. Oh, flute, champagne. Or champagne bowl. Repeat, bowl.
Bowl.
It's big. This is for the ice. Mm-hmm. No, champagne bowl glass. You see? For the party. Champagne ball tower. Look at this for the party. You need no flute. Champagne ball. This is champagne ball. To eat cornflakes? Ball. Pozole? Ball. Soup? Bowl. But this is for champagne.
Okay.
Like this. To make the party like this. Next. Cocktail glasses.
Cocktail glasses.
Repeat. Cocktail glasses.
Cocktail glasses.
Cocktail. Martini glass. Or this is old fashioned. Old fashioned glass. Repeat martini glass.
Martini glass.
This is highball glass.
Highball glass.
For Long Island iced tea. El Long Island iced tea lo sirven en un highball glass. Long Island iced tea mezclan todos los vinos y le ponen Pepsi, ¿te acuerdas?
Sí.
Mira. Lo sirven siempre en un highball. O en un tumbler. Se supone que, mira, es en un highball siempre. Mira, highball. Highball. Highball glass. Long drink. Long Island iced tea, ¿ves? Long. This is brandy glass. Brandy glass. It's like a champagne bowl, but it's fat. Brandy glass. Put it in your notebook. Brandy glass. You see? It's like this. So you can. This is brandy. Brandy, brandy, brandy. Brandy. Hennessy is brandy. Hennessy. Or Torres. Torres 10 is brandy. This is Torres brandy. For brandy, you need a brandy glass. Special glass. The bartender has all these glasses. Sherry. Repeat. Sherry glass.
Sherry glass.
Oh. One more. Sherry glass is like this. Very small. Bim. Not like this. Like
this.
Yeah. But it's tiene esto, you know? 4 onzas le caben. Como un shot. Sherry. Sherry glass.
Sherry.
Mira este 2 onzas. Y un poquito. Sherry. Ooh. Sherry. And liquor.
Liquor.
Liquor glass. Repeat, liquor glass.
Liquor glass.
Like what? Liquor. Boop. Like that. Like sherry. How many ounces? Let's see. 2 ounces. Like sherry. Le cabe lo mismo que el sherry. Mira, los shots son de 2 ounces. Ooh, this one, liquor glass. This is. Mira, sherry glass, shot glass.
Shot glass.
Shot, shot, shot. Excellent. Now, crockery. Repeat. Dinner plate.
Dinner plate.
Good. Dinner plate. Salad plate.
Salad plate.
Bread plate.
Bread plate.
Bread and butter plate.
Bread and butter plate.
Butter dish.
Butter dish.
Bowl.
Bowl.
Cereal bowl.
Cereal.
Soup bowl.
Soup bowl.
Butter dish.
Butter dish.
Pepper shaker.
Pepper shaker.
Salt shaker.
Salt shaker.
Sugar bowl.
Sugar bowl.
Or ramekin.
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 Ramekin. For the chipotle dressing. Ramekin. Creamer.
Creamer.
For the coffee cream. Coffee pot.
Coffee pot.
Teapot.
Teapot.
Demetis saucer.
Demetis saucer.
Demetis saucer. Coffee saucer.
Coffee saucer.
Coffee
cup.
This is the saucer.
Saucer.
Saucer. This is saucer.
Coffee cup.
And this is the coffee cup. The Matisse. Like this for coffee, but very small. Boop. Black coffee. Boop. Boop. Very small. Oh, this. You see? Maybe for espresso. Oh yeah, look, espresso. Told you. Yummy. Repeat, tray stand.
Tray stand.
Tablecloth.
Tablecloth.
Napkin.
Napkin.
Serviette.
Serviette.
Wine bucket stand.
Wine bucket stand.
Tray.
Tray.
The tray you put in the tray stand. Right here. Service plate.
Service plate.
Bread basket.
Bread basket.
Stir.
Stir.
Coaster.
Coaster.
Placemat.
Placemat.
Excellent. Repeat. Salmon.
Salmon.
Bass.
Bass.
Sardine.
Sardine.
Tuna.
Tuna.
Cod.
Cod.
Los fish sticks eran the cod. Tuna.
Tuna.
Sashimi.
Sashimi.
Tuna. Tuna. Mackerel.
Mackerel.
Fish fillet.
Fish fillet.
Smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon.
Trout.
Trout.
Eel.
Eel.
Catfish.
Catfish.
Crab.
Crab.
Mussels.
Mussels.
Scallops.
Scallops.
Oysters.
Oysters.
Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Lobsters. Excellent. Repeat, potatoes.
Potato.
Carrot.
Carrot.
Onion.
Onion.
Garlic.
Garlic.
Ginger.
Ginger.
Spinach.
Spinach.
Cabbage.
Cabbage.
Broccoli.
Broccoli.
Beans.
Beans.
Son los frijoles. ¿Te acuerdas?
Sí.
Lettuce.
Lettuce.
Es la lechuga.
Lettuce.
La lechuga de bola se llama iceberg lettuce.
Iceberg lettuce.
La romana se llama romaine lettuce. Celery.
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 Cucumber.
Cucumber.
Las calabacitas. Zucchini.
Zucchini.
Tomato.
Tomato.
Bell peppers.
Bell peppers.
Mushrooms.
Mushroom.
Peppers.
Peppers.
Corn.
Corn.
Repeat. Apple juice.
Apple juice.
Carrot juice.
Carrot juice.
Grapefruit juice.
Grapefruit juice.
Pineapple juice.
Pineapple juice.
Tomato juice.
Tomato juice.
Lemon lime.
Lemon lime.
Excellent. Repeat a food order.
A food order.
This is cutlery. Repeat cutlery or silverware.
Silverware.
Si te piden silverware, quieren tenedor, cuchara y cuchillo. O si te dicen cutlery, también. Quieren uno de cada uno.
Cutlery.
Y esto se llama crockery. Silverware es de color silver. Y crockery es de color blanco. Los platos. Y estos son de plata. This is a placemat. Es para una persona, right? Mira, tiene todo lo que ocupa una persona, un lugar. Place setting. Repeat.
Place setting.
Todo el place setting va en el mantel que se llama placemat. Placemat. Y todo junto, todo el lugar se llama place setting. What kind of drinks?
Glass smoke. Glass smoke.
What's this?
It's called
Coffee.
Coffee cup.
Coffee cup.
Cup.
And coffee saucer. Repeat.
Coffee cup and saucer.
Saucer. Como para la salsa. Si se cae la salsa, es para no manchar. Saucer. ¿Y este?
Es water glass.
Tumbler. Tumbler. Water tumbler. Sí, es water glass. Y se llama tumbler. ¿Y este?
Es beer mug.
Beer mug.
Beer mug.
¿Y este? Ese también es un tumbler.
Tumbler.
Y ese es jugo. Es un juice. ¿Qué tipo de bebidas son estas? Non-alcoholic. In this, alcoholic. Alcoholic drinks. Tell me alcoholic drink. One alcoholic drink.
Wine.
Wine?
Wine.
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 Non-alcoholic?
Use.
Excellent. Okay, put in your notebook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Vamos a poner palabras contrarias. Open your dictionary in your cell phone. And put take away. Repeat, take away.
Take away.
Take away.
Whatever.
Yeah. Now necesitamos buscar la contraria. Okay, pero ahorita vamos a hacer eso. Next, pon en tu dictionary picked up, pick up. Pick up.
Pick up. Pick
up. Good. Put in your dictionary unused. Unused. Ajá, que no está usado. Empty.
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 Vacío.
Correct. Okay, look at number one. Pusieron esta de extra. Contrario de extra es not enough. Pon en tu cuaderno extra, que hay sillas extras.
Okay.
Contrario que no hay extra es not enough.
Not enough.
Pon en tu diccionario not enough. Not enough. Good. Contrario, extra. Extra. Repeat, extra.
Extra.
Good. Next. Contra el reloj, anti-clockwise. Contrario, clockwise, con el reloj. Recuerda que las órdenes se toman de el que va a pagar con el reloj. La señora, ¿cuál le sirves primero? A la señora a la izquierda del que va a pagar y te vas con el reloj y le das vuelta a la mesa. ¿Cómo se mueve el reloj? Como se mueve el reloj, le dicen en inglés clockwise.
Clockwise.
Contrario, para el otro lado, anti-clockwise. Suficiente, enough. No suficiente, not enough. Contrario, ahí tenemos de sobra, extra. Okay, Jasmine, can you read number two, please? The waiters. You read it.
The waiter. Not right.
Read it complete. You, number two.
Number two. The waiters bring the meals to the table.
Bring.
Bring.
¿Cuál es contrario de bring? De traer. Ya utilizamos clockwise y extra. Los demás no. Pon en tu diccionario bring. The waiters bring the meals to the table. ¿Cuál de los amarillos aquí arriba es contrario de bring? Contrario. Contrario de bring. ¿Qué traen? The meals to the table. ¿Qué sería lo contrario de traer the meals to the table? ¿Y cuál dice de las amarillas?
Pick up.
Excellent. Pero pick up.
Pick up.
Hay otro más contrario.
Arrange?
No.
Server.
Right here. Take away.
Take away.
Put it in your dictionary. Take away.
Is it para llevar, ¿no?
Yes, para llevar. ¿Y qué es lo contrario de llevar?
Bring.
Traer. So, take away es lo contrario de llevar. Así le puedes decir que si te puedes llevar algo de la mesa.
Take away.
Y ellos te van a decir que traigas, bring. Mira. Oh, no, no es esto. Es esto de las conversaciones. No me acuerdo si era... Ah, eso era del hotel. Look, right here, cuando le contestas, dice, I'll bring one right away. I'll bring. Ya. Vamos a ver una, mira. Yo prometo bring la cosa immediately. Tú traes cosas, tú bring. Oh, le traigo otra. I'll bring you another one. O lo vas a hacer o lo vas a traer. Bring. Y cuando te lo quieras llevar, take away. Correct. Okay, can you read number three? It was. You. It was
It was hard to
fine.
find the book because they were in the wrong place.
Wrong.
Wrong.
It's wrong. Put in your dictionary, wrong. Wrong. Necesitamos el contrario de wrong. Y ya usamos take away, ya usamos clockwise, ya usamos extra.
No, es injusticia.
Wrong.
Injusticia.
¿Qué más dice en el segundo? Wrong. Wrong. Mira, cuando... Ahí está, wrong.
Wrong.
And which one is contrario from the yellow box? Correct. Wrong. Correct. So, si el customer te dice que es wrong, ¿qué le tienes que decir? I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. Si te dice, this is the wrong order. Wrong order. Oh, I'm sorry. I take away and I bring the correct order.
Pick away.
Sorry, take away. I bring the correct order. Repeat. Of course.
Of course.
I'll bring it immediately. No, bring.
I'll ring it immediately.
I'll bring it.
I'll ring it.
Excuse me, another beer, please. Of course, I'll bring it immediately. Repeat, I'll bring the beer
I'll bring the beer
immediately.
immediately.
Excuse me, piña colada, please. Yes,
I'll
of
bring
course, I'll bring the piña colada immediately. Or, I'll bring it. Brain at.
Ring. I will bring it.
I will bring la cosa, it. Repeat right away.
Right away.
Sir, ma'am.
Sir, ma'am.
Of course, I'll bring it immediately.
Of course, I'll bring it immediately.
I'll get you one right away.
I'll get you one right away.
Excuse me, one more beer. I'll get you one right away. Excuse me, do you have scallops? One moment, I'll check for you. Excuse me, can I have the check? The bill? Of course, I'll be right back. Excuse me, more water. I'll bring you another as soon as possible. Now you, repeat.
Right away. Sir, ma'am, of course, I'll ring immediately. I'll get you one right away. One moment, I'll send for you. Of course, I'll be right back. I'll bring you another as soon as possible.
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 Excellent. Excellent. Más frases para responderle las peticiones al cliente. Next, put down.
Put down.
Put down. Necesitamos el contrario de put down. Put down. The waitress put down the tray of cutlery before she set the table. Number four. Put down. Put down. Necesitamos lo contrario de put down. Put down. Lo contrario de put down está aquí in the yellow. ¿Dónde está algo que parezca contrario de put down? Y queremos contrario. Estas ya las usamos, solo nos quedan estas. Put down, like the drinks. Ma'am, your martini. Boom. Put down. ¿Qué es contrario? ¿Cuál dice en los amarillos? No, este es arreglar, acomodar.
Servir.
No, no es contrario, porque así es put down. Sí, tenía. Pick up. Yes. Pick up. Contrario de put down, pick up, recogerlo. y ponerlo. Put down, ponerlo. Pick up, recogerlo. Now, in use. En uso. ¿Puedes leer completa la 5?
All a bossy night other rays are in use beer waiters.
Good, los están usando los waiters, todos los trays. ¿Cuál de estas es contrario de in use? In use. Unused.
On
Excellent. Unused. Put it in your notebook. Se está usando. In use. No se está usando. Unused.
use.
Excellent. Now, Jasmine, can you read number 6?
Noted the question. The restaurant is actually full.
Fool.
Full.
¿Cuál es contrario de fool? Fool. Nos quedan estas, tiene que ser una de estas. Empty. Empty, full. Excellent. Repeat, empty.
Empty.
Full.
Empty. Full.
Unused.
Unused.
Used.
Use.
Unused.
Unused.
In use.
In use.
Unused.
Unused.
Put down.
Put down.
Pick up.
Pick up.
Wrong.
Wrong.
Correct.
Correct.
Bring.
Bring.
Take away.
Take away.
Anticlockwise.
Anything up twice.
Clockwise.
Good.
Not enough.
Not enough.
Extra.
Extra.
Good. Okay, tienes que tener 16. Perdón, 12. 12. De tarea, tú vas a decir un apoyo más. Por ejemplo, en la. Oh no, son 14. Not enough. ¿Qué quiere decir not enough? ¿Ah?
Bueno, sí.
Mira, contrario es extra. Extra, de sobra. Entonces, ¿qué es not enough? Que faltan. Entonces, aquí mira, pusieron, faltan sillas. Tú vas a poner otra. ¿Qué falta? Not enough, ¿qué? Put it in your notebook. Ahora, contrario, extra, extra, ¿qué?
Extra table.
Pero otra diferente.
Extra.
Can I have extra guacamole? Quiero de sobra, quiero más. Quiero de pilón. O no hay suficiente. Repeat, not enough, ¿qué?
Not
Tú vas a poner el ejemplo.
enough.
Ok. Entonces nunca quieres que te diga un cliente, hey, no me diste suficiente, not enough. Que quieres que vean los clientes extra. Acabo de ver un video de comida en Brasil, de un puesto que vendían French fries. Y se hizo famoso el puesto porque la gente va a comer porque les da extra. Piden una orden de French fries y se la da como en McDonald's en una cajita así. Y se las echa en la bolsa y luego le echa otro puño de French fries. Extra. Para que la gente no sienta como que le dieron not enough. Tú vas a poner un ejemplo. ¿Qué? ¿Take away qué? ¿Wrong qué? ¿Correct qué? ¿Put down what? ¿Pick up qué? Le vas a poner qué a cada una. ¿Qué está in use? Aquí todos los trays, mira, no hay ningún tray disponible, todos están in use. O on use, que no lo están usando. ¿Qué está full? Acá el restaurante. ¿Y qué está empty? Un ejemplo que tú pienses con cada una. Son 14. ¿Ya tienes ahí las 14? Mira, eran 6 y el ejemplo 7. Este es el ejemplo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Y como tienen las contrarias, 7 y 7, 14.